There's no place for fear. There's just place for hard work. My name is Vivek Ram, and I've been in the animation industry for the last 15 years. With Rhythm and Hues, I had the opportunity to work on a whole bunch of movies. With DreamWorks, there was Madagascar 3 and Penguins of Madagascar. There's always been an interest in art and filmmaking and animation, so my journey's kind of covered as many departments as I could so that at some point I could make my own films. Considering I've been doing a lot of different things, I've kind of broken off to be independent, and I'm a creative consultant, so I deal with gaming studios, animation studios, with whatever art assets that they need. That gap between learning and working was a huge one when I first started off. So one of the biggest fears was, how do you achieve that level of quality and how do you achieve that level of speed to execute what you're supposed to do? For that, you have to kind of go online, you have to find out what kind of material is out there. There's no place for fear. There's just place for hard work. And you have to kind of be on your toes. It's more about, how do I get to that end point? Or how do I get to what I really want to achieve? First movie that I worked on, Hollywood movie, that would be Superman Returns. Then there was Fast and the Furious Tokyo Drift, where I got my name in the credits for the first time. It was awesome seeing that in the theater. A couple of movies later, there was Golden Compass, which won the Oscars for the best visual effects. And that was a super high point. People that are coming out of schools and colleges now, they think they know, they've learned everything they have to from their colleges, and then you just start working and you're good. Which isn't really the case. Once you step in, you're just starting. The focus really needs to be more on learning than earning at this point when you start, because you will make money at some point. If you're good, you'll make money. It's pretty simple. Something I live my life by is, as soon as you notice a bubble around you, you need to break it.